Quick video of the engine I'm building. Turning this slowly, you can see now all the parts move, and I'll put the drill motor on in a minute, and you can see the whole thing moving around. So hopefully this is still in the video. Here it is, turning. All the pieces are moving. Here's a shot of the valves moving. How the whole thing works. It's a picture of the engine drawing all assembled. There's a different view of it. This has been the most challenge is the drawings, all the parts are scrammed together in one little tiny spot on this 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper, making it very hard to figure out what's what.